Hello, it's Sean with Blade Mate Lawn Care. Today, this cleanup, I have a little surprise for you with a new toy that I got. Everybody in the comments, since I've started on YouTube, has been, for lack of a better word, nagging. No, I'll say providing constructive criticism that I need to get some bigger gear. So what I've gone and done, I've gone and got some new gear. Whether or not I took that advice to get bigger gear, just have to wait and see.
Thank you.
For those of you who have been watching my channel for a little while or have seen some of my previous videos, you'll recognise this one, my main workhorse. As I said earlier, it's been a lot of clamour for me to upgrade, get something slightly bigger. Well, sometimes bigger is not always better, as you can see in this video. So this mower, the engine on it is a two-stroke, it's a beast, it is an Australian icon. Well, I went the other way. I got something slightly smaller. Has the same engine as that other Victor that I just showed you. The key difference is, however, this one has four blades, a smaller deck, and no self-propelled mechanism. So what does that mean? That means that 100% of the power is going to the blades and zero of it is being lost trying to propel this forward. And because it's so light, it's just as easy to push as a self-propelled mower. Now let's go destroy some long grass with it.